bones.
One of the soldiers saw it.
My respects to you.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
May the Lord watch over you.
Good day to you. What do you need?
I need to get out of here.
And I need a feather bed with a comely wench in it. But it looks like we'll both be disappointed. Sir Divish gave orders not to open the gate, and you especially are not to be let out.
My mother and father were left in skallets like carrion. I have to bury them. I can't leave them to the dogs.
I'm sorry, my friend, but I can't. You'll have to persuade Sir Robard, or think something up so I don't end up in the shit for it. Otherwise, forget it.
What am I supposed to think up?
How should I know? Maybe some disguise so I could say I didn't recognize you? If a Townburg soldier turns up, all kitted out properly, in armor and a helmet, then of course I let him go. That's obvious.
All right. I'll have a look around for something.
God be with you.
What are you doing here? Get lost!
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Farewell.
Can we do something about the price?
Sure, why not?
I'm finished. This is going nowhere.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Well.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Good luck to you.
What do you think you're doing? You've no business here. What is it you want here?
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
I'll be with you.
God be with you.
Vilma heard the guards on watch talking about you.
Nobody's going. Can I tell you about that tree?
But you're
and we have two popes.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Farewell.
Thank you.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Take care now.
I need to get out of here.
Then I'm afraid you're out of luck. Ah, I see. All right then. But if you breathe a word about me to anyone...
Farewell.
But they've already gone. Jesus. Sweet Jesus. It's the charcoal burner. Why would anyone do this? What did these poor souls ever do to them?
Thank you.
stuck. What? Well, I never. The pit.
He didn't run like me. He died with a sword in his hand.